I think it'd be hilarious if someone, like, hacked this level to put a song in it where, like, they were just the voice of the creature in the back. The whole track was just that.
I actually had that idea for Rainbow Cruise. So, like, I would have an 8-minute track of me narrating Rainbow Cruise as it goes. Like, here come the blocks. Better watch out.
Don't forget you could die off the top real easy at this part.
Don't get grabbed.
Don't let somebody get you with some gimmick like that.
Here comes the magic carpet.
What are they thinking as they choose their characters and what strategies they'll be using?
Can I cuss on Video Game Bootcamp stream?
No.
You have to use old-timey curse words. That's all we allow.
Well,
gosh,
Neo,
darn it.
Neo says he wants Olimar to go fly a kite and jump in a lake because he just doesn't like Olimar.
Yeah. And then Logic wants Mark to take a long walk off a short pier.
If you catch my drift.
If you catch my meaning.
Introduce him to the family business.
Gonna give him some cement shoes.
I'm saying we should kill him.
Now you can't commentate for PG.
Now you fudge the bucket.
All right, nice little combo right there by Too Fast, which I don't know why this man's name is Too Sexy. We are at a Brawl tournament. You are not impressing anyone. After this, the real hype is coming. The Melee will be on the screen, and I love commentating Melee because you can just say anything about combos, and people will just eat that up.
If you're in a game and you and your opponent are about 150, and you start thinking about, okay, well, next set, I'm just going to take him to this stage. I'm just going to try to do this. This is my game plan for the next match. You're probably going to lose.
You're probably bad.
You're probably a bad kid scrub. You're probably bad and mad because you're bad.
It's got to make him learn somehow. It's like raising a child.
Ooh. Wow. Is there a word for wave dashing in place? Air canceling?
Yes.
Because that's what that man just did.
It's wave standing.
Wave standing. That man was wave chilling. Yes.
I know he's an engineer.
Something of the sort. Yeah.
Smart. He's Asian.
He's
smart.
Asian guy. He's smart. Smart. Exactly.
Stereotypes.
Hey. Stereotypes are real. I had chicken for lunch. How you doing?
I had chicken last night. Why? Why? Yo, everyone likes chicken. Why is it just for black? Why is it everyone?
Because the slave masters used to just feed. You saw Django, right?
Everyone eats chicken.
Everyone does eat chicken. Exactly.
Who doesn't like fried chicken?
But it's associated because of KFC and the man was a slave owner.
Yeah, it's stupid. I want to be able to enjoy my chicken without being like stereotypes. Like,
no. I don't care as long as it's fried.
Two stocks.
Yeah, chilling, showing that veteran spirit of his right there, keeping his team in it.
Whatever that means. What does veteran spirit mean?
Why are you questioning me? Like, I know what the hell I'm talking about. That's the better question.
Let me just say words.
Yeah. He's an established veteran in this game.
Yeah.
And it shows through his play style.
Okay.
Chilling has had many a partner
good
and cover. Carried many
good
a
coverage.
Carried many a player to victory.
You're still just saying random crap.
Not willing to give that stock up just yet.
Right. I kind of want to see a victory for my Terps, though. Like,
what is a Terp? Is that like a turtle?
Terrapin. Terrapin. That's my school's mascot. That's what we
is
are.
Is that an animal?
We are at the University of Maryland. Yeah, it's like a turtle.
What? Then why doesn't it just call it the turtles?
It's a terrapin. That's what it's called.
But what is a Terp? Can
a
terp I find
is short
that in
for
the
terrapin?
But what is?
God, I hate you.
I don't understand what a Terp is. Like, it just doesn't make sense.
It's us, man.
Certainly not. It's like gonna be an easy comeback by any means, but certainly one he's looking to make
he's
possible.
Like, oh, the SD.
Wembo feeling himself a little too much, took his hands off his controller. That's a new definition of feeling yourself right there, my man. Keep the zipper up. But either way, good set by both those players. Very exciting. Very exciting.
Phil. Trying so hard. All right.
So, that's so far.
Shines all over the place right now. Big one. Oh.
Head of the love at the end of dogs on top. And I'm going to shine, homie, until my heart stops. Go ahead, MVP.
Oh, and the miss rest.
I'm smashes MVP.
Racking up that
I
damage
nowhere,
with
so
that laser.
Counter pick me.
Never let this man next to us set up again.
Loses,
like, what
loses,
was that?
You ain't got to pretend. It's a cold world.
It's all good, though.
Got huh? Stationary laser.
You play
is
this
that
game?
A, is that an insult?
I don't even.
This box looks a lot like
do you even
like
play this game, dude? Like,
I don't think.
Oh.
Your heyday.
That was probably the rudest thing I heard all day.
You did.
Oh. Yeah, Gimr is the one who sent Fortune to losers. Interesting.
Sorry, you still in? Oh, really? Oh, okay. I didn't know. When did
that
get
this tournament. Damn.
I know.
I could have made some waves for real. You know, I kind of wish we had started on Evo or Melee.
Later.
All right, we got our...
Oh, wait a minute. I got... Who, me?
Sorry for the side chatter. We got a relatively cute white girl over here distracting Terrence. Who do you play?
How do you say his name?
How do you pronounce your name? Just pay? All
right,
I got it.
He came out of fucking business.
Yeah, he did pay to enter this tournament, so put something together.
His face. Look at that man.
That man's
having no fun.
He said, I'm not here to make friends.
No fun at all.
I'm here to bust your ass and go home. Bust your ass and go home. That's all I'm here for.
Anyway.
Completely uncalled for.
Alright, and then give him that grab right back.
Stage very good for both characters. Because they are both the same character. Clean that sentence up real quick.
I had to give him the look real quick. Wait a minute.
What's up, Yackle? Yo, Yackle, that means you subscribed and instantly unsubscribed. Dang, we need that support, guys. We need 1,000 subscribers.
Hey, good luck with that.
I think it'll eventually happen. 3 years. But like 1,000 subscribers would make us just like, we could go everywhere.
Yeah, that
every
be...
month we could just go out of, we could even go out of country. Like,
that'd be pretty
think
ridiculous.
Think about that, guys. We could just go to any tournament you wanted.
Yeah, he's trying to get that last stock at the very least.
Oh.
Good back to air. He seemed determined.
He just got
that admire that determination.
Oh, not too determined. just determined
guess,
the winner.
I guess he wanted to take a bathroom break.
The winner's been determined. Let's go.
What do we? What is?
What do you want,
dude? I am sexy. I bet you guys were listening to my voice and like, man, this white guy, he's very, very articulate. And then you see the black guy, you're like, oh my god, I'm racist.
All right, and we've got one stock lead from Nintendo over.
There is a female here.
There's a girl here.
What?
No.
I think that's Siren's girlfriend.
Probably is.
Dude, all girls that come are some guy's girlfriend.
Yeah, but I'm. You know what? I'm really trying to. Nothing against Siren.
Yeah, you're on the mic. What's up, guy? You're on the mic.
His girlfriend's mad cute. He's out here.
That's fine. That's a respectable thing to say.
Yeah, I know. His girlfriend's mad cute, but he's out here not groomed, not at all.
Because Siren is a man, dude.
Like, I bet money. I bet money back then he used to groom himself.
You don't
understand. And then when he locked her down, he was like, I don't even got to do that shit no more.
You don't understand. That is what women like. You know, not the pretty boys. They like the...
I don't know about you, but I get a lot of women looking like a pretty boy.
Yeah, I know, but those are women, man. Those are girls, you know? Those are little girls. But women, they like the man beards and the man hair.
All right. I'm convinced. I'm about to stop shaving.
Fox had just positioned himself to do that.
Oh.
Oh, under the stage.
Yeah.
Oh. And,
All right. That was not necessary,
chilling,
but all right.
Chilling and styling.
You got this.
Styling.
God, you had this, bro.
What did I say? What happened? What happened? Chilling and Chilling gets angry.
Chilling gets
angry dude.
That's a joke, man. Damn, calm down.
Angry dude, 89.
Angry dude over here. Commentator's curse. That's what didn't work. That's why it's not necessary. He does it works.
No. And Omni and TKO fearing for our lives from the angry dude.
I'm not fearing. I'm good.
I'm afraid of the shine.
Are you talking about M2K being an alcoholic? Yo, stream. Let me know. I will tell you a great story about M2K getting drunk at my house. many moons ago. Back when I was living up here before, we had a party house, and basically I got home, and we basically just partied at the house. We just got messed up and played Smash and basically anything else that was going on. Walk into the living room, and the kitchen door is open, and I feel a breeze, and I'm like, why is there a breeze? And I go into the kitchen, and the door is wide open, and I see Beatrice and someone else, and they don't know what's going on. And apparently I look over the balcony, and they're like, yo, Turbo! They're like, Mewtwo King jumped! And I look down, and Mewtwo King is on the concrete below the balcony in a pair of gym shorts, and he's passed out. He had apparently gotten super drunk and run off the balcony and passed out. So I jump down to make sure he's okay. I check his pulse, you know. I make sure he's breathing, and I'm like, all right, he's passed out. He's all right. Well, he actually thought that he tried to ledge stall. He tried to ledge stall. It didn't work. So we get him back inside. We get him on the table, and we start writing all this crap on him. Like, you know, we're drawing. I don't even remember everything we drew on him. I remember we drew, like, all sorts of phallic things. I remember I drew a tornado on him. We drew all over his face, and somebody had written mango on his forehead, and we're sitting there, we're all getting trashed, you know, he's passed out on the couch, and it's like 13 of us up in the basement, and we're all just sitting there, you know, having a good time, and then he jumps out of his seat, and he starts freaking out. Like, I guess he passed out, and then when he came back, he had a serious meltdown, and we were all sitting there dying laughing, and then he runs into the bathroom, and then he has another meltdown, and then he's like, wait a minute, mango, he's like, is this hell? And like, dude, it was pretty great. He went pretty ballistic for a while. He had thought he died. He thought he was in hell. He thought mango was coming to get his to come after his soul. It was
And here you go, TC1 versus Bloody Knight. Very distinct difference in styles between these two players.
Yep.
One of them is wearing a soccer jersey, and one of them is wearing pink.
So what are the names of Ganondorf's moves again? The new ones?
Is there a list for Brawl? I saw the list for Melee.
Well, I'm just going to use those because those sound great. Backward facing mule kick is that back throw.
Who was it that had the skeet blaster? That's Falco. That's Falco. Skeet blaster. Oh, like skeeting, like.
Yeah, I would guess.
Like skeet shooting, yeah. So we got Ganon against Meta Knight. Very difficult matchup
for
Ganon.
Skull Crushers. I mean,
this is the worst character in the game against the best character in the game.
And there you go.
And he's dead. I mean, this matchup is just, if you ever have a smart player on Meta Knight, I don't know what Ganon can really do.
That, maybe. Ooh.
I mean, so we got him up like 50%.
Hold up. But he hit him with the forward-facing face grab.
I mean, this is Ganon against Meta Knight. He's just kind of running circles around, but he gets him with the stop! And he's not dead.
What's Dare called?
Oh, he got him with the F smash through the tornado!
He hit him with that thunder drop.
That's a bionic elbow. That's called thunder drop?
Down air. Thunder drop.
Where are you guys getting this?
It's from the guide. Like, I didn't make this up.
In Brawl, though? I didn't know Brawl had
one. Nah, we're just it's the same.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
you're
like,
right.
What are you talking about?
Right. Well, not all of them are the same.
That's like, thunder drop. Like,
come on.
Forever now.
The King of Evil.
Uh-oh.
He picks Final Destination into...
Because he doesn't remember that this guy plays Diddy? I don't know. You see, Diddy is actually wearing the same shirt that TC was wearing.
That's true. Swag-tastic. And actually, you know, Diddy, the Diddy-Ganon matchup, it is bad for Ganon, but Ganon has a lot of tricks in it. You might have heard, if he gets a banana, he has one right now. Let's see if he can do a trick. It's like Shamu. Do a trick!
I need a banana first.
You gotta feed him a banana like you feed a seal.
What the?
Give him the fish. Oh! Hey, you did it.
He knows how to maneuver.
I think if he gets, I think he really wants to get him with the side B.
Ganondorf dancing around the banana like fucking flamenco dance or something.
Oh, here we go. You blew it.
He said, that doesn't work. You fraud. Get up attack stops that.
Those are my bananas. Please put them down. I would like Diddy
I take
Kong.
Your banana I would and hit you all the way from over here.
If I have my banana and you have your banana and I take it, I would love Diddy if he had like Daniel Day-Lewis's voice.
He'd be like, ooh, ah, ee. Making monkey sounds in the human
Watch
form.
Out for my peanut strike.
Jamal, I like this guy. He's a good player. Look at him smiling. Go ahead, smile for the stream, Jamal. Let him know you're there. That boy works so hard. He's got the improvement rate of a tortoise, but it has come full circle. So he's actually gotten a lot
Speaking
better.
Speaking of improvement rate of a tortoise, like...
Hey, but you know what? Eventually, you get there. True. Eventually, you cross that finish line. Jamal, he's about halfway there.
Or you just find the turtle, like, dead on the side of the road.
All right, man. I mean...
But either way, it was still going.
That turtle
That's
from
matters.
Baltimore? I mean, I'm trying to keep it positive here. Down smash by TC. Striking right back. This is Brawl, baby. If it ain't a NATO and it ain't a freaking down smash, it ain't Brawl. All
right, so we got a Meta Knight and a Meta Knight.
Whoa, what? Okay, chilling on the mic out of nowhere. I'm cool with this.
Looks
stuff.
Like there's a lot of tilts and...
That's basic game plan. Early game, early percent. That's how
early
you rack
percent.
It up.
Okay.
Another nice down smash. He's down smashed by Tan. It's been so clean and effective thus far.
6.9%.
You're hilarious.
All right. I don't know what's going on. But either way, I know TC.
Oh, my God. Double 6.9. No one hit each other for all the rest right. of the match. Aw.
Unfortunately,
all right, Black Meta Knight is now going to lose because he violated the treaty.
Good up B by Tant. He's
the 6-9 treaty has been violated.
Nice decision. I'm very impressed with Tant. Not being
that
too
was
greedy.
A good NATO recovery, I think.
It was a NATO. It wasn't really a recovery.
Well, he was off the stage.
He wasn't off the stage. The other guy was. Oh. He used it to punish him. Oh, dropped that shield a little too low. TC, he's about as black as it comes. You can't Ooh. Let him sneak in there. But Tant having none of his son.
Clutch down
smash. 401k is too good.
Takes it.
Very good. Power it. Oh, power shield. Going it. Oh, power shield. Back throws.
Good decision by Coney. Didn't risk anything. Didn't get too greedy.
Oh, that was close.
That was greedy. Like, calm down.
It was like, I made such a good decision. Like, I can make this really bad one.
I'm going to reward myself for playing good.
Game two. Got that 6% lead, baby. Mm. Going in strong today. He's confident. Had his Folgers. Two cups. One for each ice climber.
He still could do something cool before he loses the match.
That's true.
That could
that,
be.
That was not it.
No, it wasn't.
That was not it.
All right. There you go, guys. Red. Complete domination. Seb, Salty.
Back good job by DJ.
Oh, Mike's down. Nintendo went all out there for that one.
He had to.
Nice read, man. I'm telling you, son.
This dude is too good.
DJ's book, it ain't in Spanish, people. This man can read it. Let's go. No hable inglés right now,
yo,
son.
Hablo español.
I don't know what that means, but hell yeah, let's go.
We in there. Dude, attacking Fox's shield like that is so risky. I'll smash out a shield. It's so free. Okay.
Don't go out without a fight, Mike. MDVA, we don't win, but we damn sure fight.
Yeah. No, sometimes you guys win. Sometimes you guys win.
You're more kind than I.
I may just be misled. I don't know. That was a good read on his part, but he was just a little too early with it, actually.
Oh, my goodness.
There
son.
You
if
go.
If he gets the comeback with the SoFo, why the hell not?
Well, he can't get hit once, so okay.
Oh, jeez. Son, do you believe in miracles?
Oh my
Do
god.
You believe
oh my god.
In miracles.
Oh my god, that was so dirty. Come on, Mike, pull this out. Let's see it. I want to
oh
see game five.
Man, if he was able to just keep that goal.
Oh my god, grab ledge.
Son! Oh my god!
Good set.
That was insane, boy.
PB&J giving coaching advice to DJ. Probably a bad decision for DJ long term. To get advice from
last stock, let me just start listening to this nigga with the do-rag on.
Let's have some random dude give me advice. Oh yeah, I'm gonna
Shout out to PB&J.
See how long that wave dash was?
Oh my god! Somebody get this man a towel, because the nut on his face right now is too real. Son, they're going to kick me off the mic for this, mama. Tell the truth!
I think the Smash build is
the
eye.
Could have got that stage spike. Would have been nice. ADHD going off right now.
Take no prisoners.
I'm telling you, man. ADHD, man, like a... You know, a little, you know, controversial, you know, about his sexual orientation, but, you know, get the I'm just playing, Gimr. Gimr, give me that look. I just like to mess with Gimr. He knows how to handle a banana. That's what I'm getting at, people, okay? As he demonstrates, so handle it. And I will not be on the mic after this match. I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, I was kind of salty that EE didn't get to commentate more as Skatar. I actually saw him get kicked off at that, and I was like, I could just see the salt. I was like, Keitaro. This is how Keitaro commentates.
I was going to say, I really like Coontail's commentary, but I don't know. I was watching a lot of Keitaro. I was watching with the volume off because I don't care what they have to say about
it. Oh, he hit on something that was gone. Fiance.
I'm not sure if Lens has ever beaten Roger two times in a row, though. I think he won the last set they had, so let's see if he can pull it out.
Don't jinx that, man.
No, I know.
He's about to...
Yo, oh...
See?
Wow, how are you going to initiate the commentator's curse by telling me it's going to happen?
And he's still... Oh, my God.
Wow, I cannot believe how life works. I cannot believe how life works.
I got to put the mic down, dude.
We're going to get...
We're going to give... Miss Cleo's about to hire us, dude.
No, she's fine. Close. There, but... He went for the Tipman there. Good upwards air dodge. Oh, and he taunts TC. And that's what he gets for taunting, honestly. I don't even know what to say. He was bringing it back. He had the game in hand.
Taunt to SD combo is the worst combo to pull.
We call that stock canceling around here. That's an advanced technique only known by Brawl players. Good tech on the stage. Oh, and there's the Stitch Face.
Oh, man. Please don't let it happen. Don't let it happen.
He re-caught it, and Seb's waiting for it, and he gets hit again. 34% for it, and there's a second one, up to 71. And gets a third one. Three hits from the Stitch, and he's got double taunts
him.
He doesn't even care. He could have kept the Stitch Face and kept going.
He deserved that one. Stitch canceled.
If I get to Grands, I'm just going to split with Marcus so we don't have to stay here the whole time.
What? I can't say that?
Never mind. I'm not going to split.
Who is this guy? We just had to DQ him. Siegel is DQ'd. So it seems as though if
what all right, guys, because oh man, that was Siegel is disqualified. He is disqualified. We made a rule. We specifically said you cannot do that.
Yeah, there's no splitting. First of all, it's a Tuesday turn. Why are we gonna split like $2? Just fucking play it out.
It doesn't matter. He's DQ'd. All right, go to Grants. I told him that would happen. It's been said, you cannot do that at this tournament. And if you're going to do it, no one should know.
VGBC
I want it to look
spooky.
Like a real match.
VGBC
no,
spooky.
It's, we're on the front page of SRK. We have to have an anti-collusion rule in order to do that.
True.
And I posted in every thread. Oh, my gosh. All right. Anyways, we got Grants coming up right now. We got the Tantalus versus Pink Fresh right now.
And so, Tantalus, first time ever placing top two in an MDVA tournament. Woo! Shout out to Collusion.
Let's turn the game audio back up. Please follow us. Yo, why don't you tell a sob story about why we the best and why people should follow us?
A sob story?
Those seem to work.
I mean, if you don't, CT will get followers.
That is not what I want you to say.
Trying to be way too flashy. You can be. You don't have to be flashy. You have to be basic. Do basic stuff.
That'll work. Uh-oh. Nice little nut.
Again.
Sorry, trying to keep it PG. I do like his nut control, though.
Yeah, taking it to the face every time.
A nut was really cutting off Sheik's options there.
What is that? Is that a cookie?
Why you do this, Thumbs? Why you do that? No, you come on. He's at like 140. Why would you go out there against Luigi? This fits with the faces.
Viz is like,
look
why?
At this face, dude. Like, and then he's playing this character. It's so funny.
Oh, man.
Woo! This getting off.
Dude,
this
face.
This showing why he's like top three Luigis in the U.S. Wait,
what is he eating?
What do you mean?
Luigi's? Is he eating anything?
Oh, no. I don't know. I think he's just chewing his own. I don't even know, man. Yeah. Oh! Oh, pop!
I feel like he has like a mouth guard. He's just like a piece of rubber in there or something. Like not even anything edible, just
yeah.
Something to chew on while
yep,
during
and
matches.
Now, oh yeah, just Vist, are you okay? Vist, are you? You look like you're having a seizure. Are you okay?
The stream wants to know what you're chewing on.
What are you chewing on? You look like you're having a seizure. Yeah. All right. Yeah. So we got dry mouth in the building.
So he's actually not.
Shout
outs
to extremely hot day in MDBA. Sure, yeah. 95 and humid. Same thing tomorrow.
He just said his mouth is dry, so he's trying to keep it wet.
Keep it wet, everyone.
Keep it wet.
How old are we?
Oh, God. No, I didn't remember about that. Just, like, the reasoning is just...
Yeah, no, I know, right? It's like, I have a dry mouth, so I have to, like...
Hashtag keep it wet.
Running a train a little bit right now. Oh, goodness. Oh, wow.
There's no way he's not chewing on something. Like, this is now distracting me. There's no way he's not chewing something. All right. Whatever, dude. Like, you got a lot of me. It's probably, like, the best flavor of gum. He doesn't want me to have a piece. It's just like, I can't.
Oh. Those reeds. Those clarinets.
Ooh.
When Guy's game face looks like he's reading a really interesting book. Look at his eyes like blow up like he read a really good line or like there's a plot. That,
Guy?
Yeah, like look at him. He's like, oh. His eyes widen, his mouth opens a little like he just read like plot. Oh, look. He's like goes left and right with his face. He's reading that book. Oh, how'd they die though?
We're going to get Gimr off the mic. This man shots fired, and he fucking works with his company. Who is this guy?
Yeah, I remember back in the day when I wanted us to look more legit, so I didn't let anyone know that I ran VG Camp. So whenever I went to tournaments, they were like, did VG Camp pay you to come out here and stream this tournament?
Yeah, they're pretty big out there, corporate.
Then I realized that was a horrible idea.
Betrayal.
Man, that's shout out to Halo,
right?
Once again. All right. Oh, trying to get those custom combos right now.
Custom.
Let's
combos.
Get it.
I'm telling you, man.
Son, a good ice climber is always in XL mode.
Always.
Always in XL mode.
Another shine by Chute. Oh man, chilling. Ooh, chilling. Man, this is so crazy right now. These guys, you see the system they have? Chu is on stage, he'll get the person off stage, and then Chu, chilling, just comes through. He's like, all right, I'm going to close out this shine, you know, this edge guard real quick. That nice up tilt from behind the back like a heart attack. Oh, my goodness, this guy is not stopping.
Are you rapping nice right now? Bars. Bars right now. Behind the back like a heart attack. Bars. What's up?
Good stuff. DJ Nintendo trying to make him respect him. Nice down throw. Nice forward. I really like that down smash because...
Ooh!
And that's why I like it.
Woo.
Chill him. Oh, my goodness. Smash Brothers Melee, people.
Oh,
how many
man.
Years?
How many? Oh, man.
Oh, nice. Shine spike.
This game's going to win, can't
oh, we? My God. Everybody's dying.
He's getting off. He's getting off. Oh, this is too high.
The spikes are so real. It's real out here. And
the teamwork is too live.
Too much.
That was nice. That was nice.
And just like that, guys, we have a tight battle right now.
Oh, my God. They're talking about some evening up some stocks right there. That was the equilibrium
the
stock right there. This man is going in.
Yo, I'm about to get a heart attack. I can't breathe. Losers finals here at Bar Wars in Virginia. I don't know which part of Virginia. So I'm
Manassas.
Manassas?
Yeah.
That sounds like molasses. Anyway, we're in Manassas, Virginia.
Word Association, guys.
And... yeah, man. If anybody wants to talk to me about Pokemon X and Y strats, please hit me up at XD1X on Twitter.
You making a team right now? Wait, yo, hold, yeah. Whoa. Check it out. How many badges you got?
I only got one badge, man. All right, so anyway, we're at Grand Finals right here. This is Project M Doubles. G-Money and Music King up one game. And
hey, he's trying to get serious, though, guys. He's trying to get serious.
Chew and Chillin'. We're at the Hard Times Cafe in Manassas, Virginia. All right? Manassas? Come on.
Manassas, man. All right,
whatever.
You're killing me, right?
Manassas.
Yo. Well, hashtag one badge. We'll stop. Anyway, get back into this match.
Yo,
right
let's
now.
Get back into the match. Let's get focused, people,
oh,
please.
Man. Here comes Music King from deep with the up smash, though.
Oh, man. Yeah, these guys are just having fun, man. Music King is just missing. Oh, my goodness. Oh, disrespect. The disrespectful stuff. And he's laughing.
Oh, that was disrespectful.
Disrespect.
Did you just stand? He missed that up smash. He's like, nah, not this time.
Yo, man, they're like, yo, man, just self-destruct, man. Get off stage.
Come on. You know, you ain't going well.
Oh, Mewtwo King and Gimr.
Hit him with that exit stage left.
Exit stage left, man. Woo.
Oh. That was rude.
Yo, that was...
That was rude.
Wow. Now, that's the new Wombo combo for 2014, people. You heard it here first, man. Getting the first place finish here at Project M Doubles here at the Hard Times Cafe Bar Wars, hosted by Chillin and Jess. Manassas, Virginia.
Manassas. Yeah,
whatever, dude.
You got it. You're getting closer every time.
Yeah, man. United States, North America. What is this? Western Hemisphere. Earth. Milky Way Galaxy.
All right, so seriously, though, when are we going to get a real match? I can't keep doing this voice. This is actually starting to hurt. Oh, we're not even on the stage anymore. It doesn't matter. Apparently, I'm not allowed to tell a couple jokes on here in the commentary. So, Smod, you know you can just mute because you're like one person out of like 400 that have a problem with me. And I think it's funny. But anyway. Oh, there's 682 people here. How many viewers we got? Oh, 682. My bad. All right, that's an even better ratio for me. Well, anyway, sorry you don't like my commentary, but you have to deal with that every Tuesday night because this is I am the main Tuesday night Smash commentator. So, it hurts. Oh, it hurts to know that you're hurting.
It's only down a stock, so it's been pretty dominant.
Oh, wait. What is the smooth jazz say? Sorry, JC. I have to commentate the smooth jazz one. Yes, this is smooth jazz with TKO once again. Oh, we got a smooth puff going over here. A couple slaps to see if he's going to get something stuck. Oh, never mind. We're off of that. This ain't looking so good for Mahone. Mahone even sounds like a jazz name. Jazz musician.
Oh, yeah.
I
can see him having a raspy voice and blowing a saxophone.
Nice block that he just had right there. Oh, he's going way too hard for it. Surprised he didn't die again because he's Puff. The lightest character in the game by far. Oh! Getting hype for like a quick second, go back into character. Oh, now he's resting on him, but this ain't time to rest, baby. This ain't the time to rest. Man took a nap. Got him killed. One stock down from Mahone. Hopefully he can bring it back. It looks like this man is just one smooth brother.
That's going to be stock. Yep. Damn. Three stock. All right. Two stock lead.
Even with that, you can see Cactar is having a hard time reading Aho's options.
That's because Aho doesn't even know what he's doing. Like, you can't read somebody who's confused himself. Game one, Dreamland. And I got a feeling it's going to be a nightmare for Seb. And like, I'm just going to keep it real with you.
Thumbs way up.
Yep, already in trouble. The doubt has already sunk. The seed has been planted off of one grab. This man has lost all hope. It doesn't matter. He doesn't need to fix the name. He ain't going to be on stream long enough for it to matter. Every time he uses that super wave, man. Elegant. That's the word.
Elegant.
Okay.
Yeah. I like
that
it.
That was in my word day calendar.
All right. Your word day calendar must be for like seventh graders because that is a very.
You know what? Man, I didn't say that, dog. Somebody might have been impressed. You dad blew me up. That's all right, dog. And it was 10th. Thank you.
All right.
This is definitely a squeak counter pick. He likes this stage. He's got a lot of tricks on a lot of different stages.
Squeak has definitely been...
How did you say nothing about the fact that that man just linked in a fair to a fucking spirit bomb that he threw 3 seconds before that? Good call.
I'm not the play-by-play guy. That's your job. Where you at?
I've never been play-by-play. What are you talking about? You're not funny enough to be color commentary.
Damn.
Anyway, I'll be right back.
It's over. It's over. Oh, okay. Check it out. I don't know if you guys know, but halfway through the match, Junebug opened up r/Gimr and read that whole thread. Like, whoo.
You have to.
I can't help it. Like, yeah.
You know, it's funny. All the Rob mains get angry. They're like, that's not a top. It's a gyro.
Oh, sorry. Like, sorry, Rob mains.
Sorry, I just can't stop. Okay, yo. My name is Calvin Lofton. I'm pretty awesome. I'm rapping to this beat at Smash at Xanadu. I'm fat P-H-A-T, and I'm gonna destroy you. I got that Marth with the tipper. When I go to eat, I tip her. She's a waitress. I gotta give her money. Alright, guys, that's just the beginning.
I'll see you never.